New at 11, if you've ever been to Fisherman's Wharf in Monterey, you have probably been asked if you'd like to try a free sample of clam chowder. The hosts and hostesses who hand out those samples, also known as barkers, face a new threat tonight, stricter penalties if they are too aggressive when trying to lure you, the customer, into their restaurant. With more on tonight's decision, here's Action News reporter Tom Miller.
Whether you like it or not, this is what you deal with on Fisherman's Wharf.
Hi there, how you doing today?
The lure of clam chowder to get folks inside the restaurant that line the wharf.
You can talk to people and say, hi, how are you doing? And hold the cup up like this.
I say, hi, how's it going? I usually say things like, care for a taste.
But what you're not supposed to hear is, try the clam chowder.
I feel like I can't say, try the chowder, I have the best chowder. Just basically anything that has to do with chowder.
Unless they come over, they make eye contact and they're asking, what is it? Then you can tell them it's clam chowder.
Since words aren't much use, the focus is on location. Those who reach potential customers first get them, and the restaurants at the end of the wharf, like Rapa's, lose out.
It's very annoying. It's very annoying. Everybody has to fight for, you know, people should be able to make their own decision on where they want to eat.
As for the customers,
well, I can appreciate what they're doing, but it's kind of annoying when they try to hawk their product.
The biggest part is that they can talk to you on like a person-to-person basis.
But now if they raise their voices or mention chowder, Monterey will hit them with a $1,000 fine, up from $250. However, if it's up to the barkers, things won't change much and the competition for customers will continue.
I know who to look out for. I don't exactly know his name, but I just know his face and I know that my bosses say like, oh, the city guy's coming, like, look out.
In Monterey, Tom Miller, KSBW Action News 8.